Enemy soldier incoming. Get yourselves a proper warm up. We'll be deploying soon. To the safe zone.
Avenger contract tagged.
Whatever, man.
You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn redeployment. Here we go. Get ready to fight. You're next. Up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. You gave him a proper sword. Track updated. New objective identified. Objectives updated. Move to the next location.
Yo, who's in his chat?
Objective accomplished. All supply boxes found. Check your gear and weapon.
Thank you.
position. Suggest you get moving.
Scavenger contract tag.
Yo, who do we have in the chat?
Fight's kicking off. While you wait, feel free to give these wankers a proper jeering. And if you find something, feel free to give them that as well. Fight started. Get ready to fight. You're next. Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Sort them out or capture the...
Oh. Okay. Paulo, how we doing? Get on. Chai, how we doing, lads? How are we? The race. Bruce, thanks for... Appreciate it, man. Alright, buddy. What's happening? Yeah, it's been a long time, mate. It's been a long time. Egg Brown. Paul, Liam, Paul, guys, welcome. Late night in Verdansk. Playing soul, I don't know how it is. Fuck it. What are you streaming? Portland, just yourself, eh? So, any of you guys taking part in the tournament tomorrow? Probably no Paul, if I'm mad. Team Paul's Discord Pro was trying to find some Scottish. Ah, nice. Yeah, well, I appreciate the raid. Appreciate it, by the way. We need to get us Scottish, you know, people get together. You know, we need to take over this streaming platform. Take over. You're there tomorrow, nice. I'm gonna try and get a squad. I need to get a couple of guys. I've got in touch with somebody, but I need to see tomorrow. Play again. Bootland. Where are you from? Whereabouts in Scotland are you from? Ah, oh, is you and FPS that are running it? Ah, right, okay. Well, I said to Paul to try and keep me in space till I try and get a squad, because when he said to me earlier on, I was doing a very, very short stream, because I stream for 60 keys. Don't know if any of you know, probably do know, what CD Keys is, website where you can buy games for Xbox. I stream for them, so I had to stream there from 8 to 8:30, and I had to do something else after it. But kind of said to me, and I was like, right, cool, shit. I didn't kind of speak to anyone or try and organise it. So, ah, nice. There's 4 spaces, I think, left, mate. So if you keep one for me, at least one space for like a team, I'll try and get something sorted for team. I know it needs to be done by... yes, he added it, sent me the link, right link, in there. I don't understand why I'm fucking with Virgin Media, right? Virgin Media, we're fucking the gig package, 1 gig package, and you know, I'm fucking getting games for a fucking 80 odd ping, like, what even is that? It's pure shite. Buffy, the download speeds, like, I can download Call of Duty, right, in about 7 to 10 minutes, which is awesome. See, play. Okay. It's bullshit, man. Is there any settings that you've done, like, you know, to try and help online if you open ports or done any of that shit? another thing that I've got as well, right, is I've got my own router. So I'm using the Virgin Hub as a modem. I've got a Nighthawk XR1000, right, one of the newest Doom OS routers, right. It's shit. It's fucking shit. I don't know how you find it. But you, do you play PC or? How do you get your games connected? Or your PC? See, Amsterdam is normally good, right? But do you... It's a bit different. You can connect to, you know, whatever server you can on PC, but I'm on console. I don't really have that, no facility, right, unless I fucking...
Now we do this for real.
I change some settings on my router.
Watch the skies.
Which... A bit of a nightmare. But you get fucking terrible, like, ping. Twitch. Yeah, it's not really Twitch though, it's just like more in terms of like, games though, like playing online, gaming. I just feel like I could just get fucking drafted all the time, and it's, I feel like it's the internet, man. I feel like I'm in the fucking, I'm meant to have this fucking awesome package, you know, fucking shit. Shit for the gamers.
Scavenger contract tag.
Server cap. Alright, okay. But what do you mean? Like, what do you mean by server cap? Like, how would I even, what would I even say to them for them to fucking understand? Because when you phone these cunts, man, fucking hell. Like, you tell them anything, and they fucking, they, every single phone call, mate, is pretty much exactly the same phone call.
Talk
on their
up,
side. What you say to them is different, but what they say to you is fucking exactly the same. Every fucking, I mean, I went through this gadget. Put me through this fucking gadget thing, mate. Oh my god. Where the fuck did he go? Where did he just fucking disappear? Big gun, boys. And then say what to them? That I can't win a server? Like, and what would they actually do? Honestly, I've been on the phone to these fucking magic guys, man, and they were like, oh, we'll charge you. An upfront charge of 20 quid, right? And, sorry, charge you 20 quid if we fix the issue. Oh my god, shit. Need a fucking big gun in this shit. You should have pushed me, man, when I've got a fucking pistol, man. Hey, here you go. But you, do you not need to go through to like second line faults or something to do that, man? Those were the only guys that are fucking trained on. He's got to be cheating. Like, why has he even came back? Did it?
Alright, Brisky, go.
Aww, are you loving that game? Yeah, definitely. Bombs. Is it? That's a good game, man, but I find it hard, man. Only played a few games it yesterday.
Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. You're up, soldier. Let's go sort this fucker out. Yeah, you kick their ass. Stand by for redeployment.
Yeah, I've got a good few dubs in it. Let's wait for a wee change. I just find it hard, man. Like, I mean, see, we've got fucking TV guys. Not TV, man. You're fucked. Ah, it's definitely good for a wee change up. Definitely.
Bounty contract tagged.
Hold out. I'll let you get to it anyway, and get some more dubs, bud. In a bit, and hopefully be in the battleground tomorrow. Fuck me. In the game, honestly, companies make that game, right? Everyone enjoys it. Shoot them. Put some. Yeah. Why?
The enemy took that one, but we'll be back to finish the job.
Knew that was going to be fucking a sticky situation, but that guy, I'm the boss, man. Who are we expecting to win for tournament tomorrow then?
Get yourselves a proper warm-up. We'll be deploying soon. Soldier incoming. Warm-up's done. Time to kick this off. Gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
Marking a buy station.
Overhead. to work.
Yo, Alpi, how we doing?
Welcome.
Buddy.
survive and you can redeploy. Here we go. Get ready to fight. You're next. Win here and you return to the front line. You lose, your fight is over. Sort them out or capture the objective. Check your gear and weapons. Planes are making ready for deployment. Enemy soldier incoming. Dropping into the AO. You're done warming up. Stand by for deployment to the war zone. Gas is closing in. Proceed to the safe zone.
I'm trying to get a PS5 right now.
On my
survive and you can redeploy. Listen up, soldier. Win here and you return to the front line. But if you lose, you're done. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. Yeah, you kick their ass. Stand by for redeployment.
Bad mate, not bad. You've got one of you. I'm so close again. That's for my details. I don't know why.
Aldra. Come with me.
It wouldn't allow me.
Deployment. Now's a good time to warm up. Dropping into the AO. Approaching your position, move to the safe zone. Barriers are up. Get to work.
Friendly recon is up.
UAV entering the AO.
I'm moving.
Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB for resupply. Overhead.
Shit, man.
front line. You lose, your fight is over. Time to earn your freedom, soldier. Grab some target practice while you can. We're deploying soon. Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Dropping into the AR. Enough practice. Time for the real thing. Enemy soldier incoming. Closing in fast. Get to the safe zone.